Hi guys, my name is Nadine. I'm a second year materials student, and today I'm going to be sharing with you my first year experience. Before I started driving, I was taking the bus, and the bus ride would be about 40 minutes to about an hour, depending on traffic and what time I would be leaving my house. But for me personally, I found that driving was more convenient and it allowed me to leave school at any time. As a commuter, it was hard to be able to go home like late into the night. The drive to school is about an hour, depending on traffic and depending on what time I leave my house. But I usually allot myself an hour to get to school, to park, and to be able to walk to my class on time. All right, so I just got to school. I'm in the parkade right now. And there was absolutely no traffic this morning. I left my house at about 10:45 and I'm already parked and at school and it's only 11:20. So traffic was really, really good today.
So right now I'm gonna be showing you one of my favorite places to go to on campus when I was in first year. Every single day I would go to a place called Collegia, which is located in Ponderosa. It's a first year commuter space where I would go and hang out with my friends, socialize, and do some homework. It was also a place that allowed me to meet a lot of new people. Collegia was basically a home away from home for me.
I cannot stress this enough, but one of the most important parts of first year is making new friends. The friends you make and the people you meet will help carry you throughout your whole degree. Having supportive friends really helped me get through first year. They were there to help me with my homework, encourage me to push myself, pick me up after a really tough midterm, and were there to remind me to relax and have fun. So I encourage you to next time, talk to the person beside you, and who knows, they might turn out to be one of your best friends.
One of the things that I wish I did during my first year was being more involved with the UBC community. I was so focused with school all the time because the transition between high school and university was very overwhelming for me. I would spend most of my weekends studying and catching up on homework instead of hanging out with my friends. So now, I'm currently involved with the UBC Rocket Design team, I play for an intramurals volleyball team, and of course, I'm a vlogger for Gearing Up, and I'm really loving the experience.
Now that I'm already halfway done my first semester in second year, I think I finally got the hang of being a university student. First year was a really long learning phase for me. It was a time where I had to figure out the best study techniques that worked for me and finding the best places to study on campus. It was also a time for me to make new friends and to reconnect with my old ones.
So I hope you can take away any of my advice and apply it into your own life.
Thanks for watching!